Yo, hello guys, welcome back to Babu Keker channel. Oke, guys, hari ini kita lagi kedatangan tamu, bukan tamu sih. Istilahnya lagi mau masak-masak masakan.
This is the food from where?
From Tamil Nadu.
Tamil Nadu food. May yes. I know your name?
Nizam.
Nizam. Okay. So we will cook food with Nizam.
So what first are we put, going to cook? First put ghee and oil together. Yes. Then you put the cardamom, clove, and bay leaf and cinnamon stick. Aniyanu kuda kuda kuduma bro. You need to be make like this because it will spread everywhere. So you can cook evenly the onion.
To cook it nicely and evenly, yeah?
Yes.
So we are going
to make chicken curry. Ghee rice and chicken curry.
Ghee rice and chicken curry. Yes.
And raita also. Plus raita.
Okay. Maybe for some Indonesian, we don't know what is ghee. Can someone tell what is ghee?
Ghee actually, you can see this is the ghee. So this is Indian actually, made from the cow milk fat. Okay. This is called butter actually.
Okay.
Ghee is called clarified butter.
Ah, clarified butter. Okay. Jadi di sini ada preparasi lainnya guys.
Apa oreo?
So, ada jahe, ada cabe, berbagai macam bahan masakan lainnya lagi dipreparasi di sini. Siapin. What kind of cooking you call this? Sulaimani cooking? What is Sulaimani cooking?
It's like a kalimali.
Okay.
Untuk but you will get the final result that good.
Okay, sure, sure.
You want the kalimali cooking, but you will get final result.
Okay. Jadi buat yang nggak tahu apa itu kaliwali, kaliwali itu adalah istilahnya seadanya, sebisanya, ala kadarnya. Oke. Okay.
Because when you add ghee, so you will make more flavor and flavor. Because you need to keep a ghee as in the side, you know what I mean? So even when you put in the dum, they call it dum, this is dum style, this one. It's like, we close with the lid completely and cover with the aluminium foil. So if you do it like this, you will get rice cooked very nice and flavored also. Garlic. Whole garlic, huh?
Whole garlic?
Yes, and chili. Yes, need to be sauteed nicely.
So this will be the rice?
No, this is only just I make prepare like, what do you call it? This I prepare as like a gravy style. But after that, I will put water on it. Then the water will get boil, then I will add the rice. Then I will close with the lid.
Okay.
Yes. Add coriander and mint leaf. Huh? Coriander and mint leaf.
Coriander and mint leaf.
Mint leaf. Yes.
Guys, berdiri di dekat asapnya ini rasanya pingin nangis guys. Perih banget. Tapi wanginya enak.
Cukup this. After this, I will add water, then again you need to be add some salt also. Need to taste, yes.
6 cups of rice for?
No.
No, 6 cups of water?
3 cups of rice and 6 cups of water.
3 cups of
rice? Yes, yes, rice.
Basmati?
No, it's just basmati, whatever you can use, yes. Depend on your country available.
So we boil the water first and then we add the rice.
Yes. Okay.
Mata merah karena pedih guys, banyak asap dari bawang. Tapi nggak apa-apa, makanannya katanya jadinya enak. Kita tunggu aja makanannya sampai jadi, nanti dikasih lihat. Marinated chicken. Airnya udah mendidih, sekarang bakal masukin berasnya ke sini buat dimasak.
Yes. Let's add the rice. Like this, like that. Don't take her. This one also.
Let's get her.
Yeah. Sorry,
okay.
What rice is this? Basmati rice?
Or? No, this is actually, they call it jeera rice.
Jeera
rice. Yeah, jeera rice. This is a very small one. This is good for making biryani in a traditional way, yeah.
Gila, ini beneran yang namanya bawang. Bawang bikin nangis nih, ini nih. Mata sampai merah. Ingusan.
Yeah, I need to cook. I need to mix properly. So that's why I put my hands directly. Because the masala I have to cook, I need to be absorbed in the chicken.
The masala will not absorb to your hand?
Yes. Not my hand. To the chicken. Okay. It absorbs my hand also, nothing will happen because the turmeric is antibiotic. So nothing will happen. Because the germs will kill also. That's why mostly Indian foods we are using turmeric. So we're killing the
antibacterial.
Antibacterial.
Antibiotic.
Yeah, antibiotic, yes. It's almost done.
Okay.
Rice is almost cooked already. So I close now. Yeah? With the tight lid. But I will cover on something, I will put on top something.
Okay.
Yeah. Like, same like double boiling, but this is the dumb style. We need to put something under. And reduce the flame to number 3 or 4, that's it.
Karena tutup pancinya bolong, jadi ditambal pakai bawang. Supaya uapnya gak keluar, supaya masak.
Ini kena mudi ya, put mudi ya, Suna.
Will you put the ghee?
Yes, I will put on top of this. To make up more flavor. Because it's actually ghee rice. So you need to make it in only ghee. Because if you put direct ghee, it will burn in the fire. So that's why I need to add additional little bit oil. And put some ghee as well on top a little bit more.
Hasilnya guys, panas banget. Cobain dikit. Nah, gak sabar menunggu makannya. Kita tunggu aja. Sampai chicken curry. Sampai kari ayamnya jadi.
The chicken. Because it will release the water and oil, so it's like a warm juice.
So it will be very juicy, yeah?
Yes.
Very juicy chicken curry. Nasinya udah jadi, siap-siap makan, kita bentar lagi guys.
Ini tuh put jokati, sus yogurt, full fat. Let's mix ya, that's it. Don't over mix. Yes. Until the yogurt and yes, vegetable you need to mix it. That's it. Don't over mix it. It will release water. Yes. Until that's it. Yeah. That's it. Okay.
Amazing raita.
If you want more yogurt, you can put more.
Ini mau nyobain raitanya dulu, guys. Boiled eggs, raita, and ghee rice. We are waiting for the next is chicken curry. Chicken curry. Okay. Makanannya udah siap. Sekarang jam 9 malam. Siap-siap makan. We are not starting to eat because we need to take video first, yeah guys. Okay. After we are taking video and photos, then we will start to eat.
Told you, no, this guy is in Durban.
Second, we put raita.
He knows already.
Third one, the chicken curry. Last is boiled eggs. Let's enjoy.
Let's see. We have time. Where is this guy?
Who?
Who's there?
We went to...
Superb.
Girlfriend, no?
This is very nice.
Enak banget.
Okay guys, makan malamnya udah selesai, udah sampai kamar juga karena ngantuk dan besok udah harus kerja lagi. Makasih banyak untuk yang udah nonton video Babu Keker kali ini. Semoga videonya bisa menghibur kalian dan bisa memberikan informasi kalau ternyata di Timur Tengah itu banyak orang-orang lain yang bekerja juga. Bukan cuma bangsa Arabnya aja. Lebih banyak dari bangsa ada orang-orang Filipina, ada orang-orang India, ada orang Sri Lanka, Pakistan, Nepal. Banyak orang, mereka semuanya orang-orang baik, kebanyakan yang kerja di sini. Oke. Dan salah satunya kelebihan yang kalian bisa rasakan kerja di luar negeri itu bisa makan makanan khas dari negara masing-masing, dari negara yang beda-beda. Dan itu bagus banget sih buat pengalaman kalian. Bisa buat ceritain ke keluarga nanti kalau kalian pulang kampung. Makasih banyak untuk yang udah nonton video Babu Keker kali ini. Jangan lupa subscribe channel Babu Keker. Supaya bisa terus memberi kalian video-video menarik lainnya. Oke, terima kasih. Sampai jumpa. Salam bakar Babu Keker. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Cush.